John! Where have you been?
At the beach.
Is that seaweed on your collar?
I got a bit homesick. Started swimming back to Ireland. Till I remembered something I had to tell you.
What was that?
You're a bold lass, Veronique. Bollocks like brass boulders you have. And you're old enough to know your mind. I won't say otherwise.
Is that your idea of an apology?
If it'll do.
A rare pleasure indeed, ma petite. I have been saving this bottle for very special occasion. Sean, I did not know you were back.
Aye. Just in time for happy hour. Or did you have another rare pleasure in mind?
I'm afraid we are short on glasses.
I'll go dig one up.
Enjoying the spoils of war, are we? Struggle must be going well.
The resistance grows stronger every day. Last night we were contacted by another cell on the west side of the city. They want to join us.
You trust these people?
Not yet. But we cannot pass up the chance to forge an alliance. Actually, I was hoping you would look into it for me.
I can see you're busy here.
To reach the Western District, one must pass through security checkpoints. My face is well known to the Nazis. Veronique offered to go in my place.
I'm sure she did. But I'll go just the same. I'll need transit papers.
Santos can get forged travel documents. I'm sure you can work something out.
Tell Veronique I'll take a rain check on that drink. My boy, do me a favor. Don't take so many chances. When I heard you were back, I prayed that this vendetta of yours was finished. Your eyes tell me it is not.
Dirk is still breathing.
So what? Would you trade your own life for his?
Aye, gladly.
Then you are a fool. Only gravediggers profit from such madness.
Jules is owed a debt. I'd see it paid in full.
This isn't about Jules! Have you forgotten why you had to flee Ireland in the night? Have you forgotten what happened to your father? You, of all people, know the price of revenge! How much it costs the people we love! I took you into my home. Made a better life for you. You have no right to throw it away.
I can't turn away now. I've made my choice. I'm sorry, Vittori. You'll have to live with that.
Dios mio! It's Lazarus! Back from the dead. My friends in Laura told me about your little balloon adventure. You must be part bird or part fish to be standing here talking to me now.
What about me, Irish luck?
No one's that lucky.
My friends tell me you can get forged travel papers.
Ah, I see. The hero of Ilette still has you running his errands, eh? Why not pick up his laundry while you're at it?
Oh, that's fucking funny. You're gonna be picking up your own teeth in about 10 seconds.
Tranquilo. Luke mentioned that you might be stopping by. Your papers have been prepared. Quality workmanship. Not cheap.
Put it on Luke's tab.
You Irish have a brilliant sense of humor. I'm running a business here. You want to talk to me? Talk business.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Santos. Just tell me what you want.
Ah, that is more like it. You see, I cannot tolerate competition. Why would the crowd soldiers buy cigarettes and booze from me when they could get them cheaper from the army?
Maybe you should try dressing up in a clown suit, hand out free balloons with every pack of smokes.
Maybe I should hire a badass Irishman to blow up the German supply trucks.
That'll work too.
A German supply convoy stopped to make repairs not far from here. The trucks are, as you say, sitting ducks.
I'll handle it. And you'll have those papers ready when the job's done.
Claro que sí. I'll see you soon.
There's a lot of spare fuel lying about. With a disguise and some explosives, I could light the whole place up. There's more than one way to skin a cat.
Together.
Making a run for it.
Look at mine!
Thank you.
deine Bewegung. Bringt den Iren zur Strecke. Gut.
They're making a run for it.
Not so bad, huh?
I think there's a man climbing that building!
Was zur Hölle?
Halt!
They're making a run for it.